This video clip explains the custom settings of the new Identification Label 19 label introduced in ARCHICAD 19. As a starting note, please watch the three clips in this playlist covering custom settings of labels, since they cover many of the custom settings and behavior common to several label types. This clip covers only settings specific to this label type and not covered in the above-mentioned clips. The Identification Label 19 is a new label type in ARCHICAD 19, which displays a few basic pieces of identification information about elements. It works with all construction element types as well as fills. The only element type it does not work with is zones, because zone stamps already display such data about zones. When you select this label type in the Label Settings dialog, the Custom Settings panel contains two pages. The first is the General Settings page. The fields named 1, 2, and 3 let you specify up to 3 values to be displayed in the label. By default, the first field specifies the ID of the element. In the field to its right, you can specify which part of that ID to display. The 3 possible choices for the field are Compact Element ID, Master ID, and Full Element ID. For the full explanation of how these 3 options work, please watch the clip in this playlist titled New Label Types, Composite or Profile Name Label. The second and third fields each let you display the name of the element labeled. Or a custom text, which you can specify in the field that appears to the right when the custom text option is selected. The Arrange Content field at the top of the page lets you arrange the displayed values either in a column or place all of them in a row. For the explanation of the Label Orientation field in the lower part of the page, see the clip in this playlist titled Label Custom Settings, General Settings. When the Flip Label checkbox is checked, the label is flipped to the opposite side of the element labeled. The second page of the Custom Settings panel is the Label Geometry page. For the full explanation of all parameters in this Settings page, please watch the clip in this playlist titled Label Custom Settings, Label Geometry.